Does the little lady in your life love her PB&Js? Well, here's some news worth spreading.
Girls who regularly eat peanuts or peanut butter are much less likely to develop benign breast cancer by the age of 30. Although non-cancerous benign breast disease increases the risk of breast cancer later in life.
Researchers at Washington University School of Medicine studied more than 9,000 U.S. girls involved in the Growing Up Today study, which started in 1996. They followed up with the girls when they were 18 to 30 years old to see if they had been diagnosed with benign breast disease, which increases the risk of breast cancer. The results? Girls who ate peanut butter or nuts twice a week between the ages of 9 and 15 were 39% less likely to have benign breast disease by the time they reached 30 years of age. For girls aged 14, a daily serving of peanut butter, peanuts, nuts, beans, including lentils and soybeans, and corn similarly lowered their risk of benign breast conditions. Researchers say the women's risk was reduced regardless of family history of breast cancer. According to CBS, what makes this peanut butter study really special is that while other studies have linked eating peanut butter, nut and vegetable, to a lower risk of benign breast disease, this is the first study that did not ask subjects to recall what they had eaten years before. The Growing Up Today study actually recorded what the girls ate during their adolescent years. The study was published in the September issue of the journal Breast Cancer Research and Treatment. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.